In any case, though, yes. Hey, I remember this place. Vaulting up a high rise. Oh yeah. At least we found it. And then he though around the estimation of about a file taking quite some time. Only because of it being over. Only because we've been close to a half hour long. Overcrowding the city. Yes. And so. Yes. Okay. Oh my god, another those clothes. I almost found that piece, y'all. No, oi, oh my god. Oh. Oh. And then you could if you mean about managing a motor scooter, it could be how the map looks like. rooftop hop, y'all. Yes. Oh my God. No. Go! This is nice. Is it like timer challenge number two? Really? Really? So Oh. Phew. Don't design the big screen, y'all. Yes. Phew. Bam. Oh my God. Oh, uh-oh. Big jump. As well as attempting to escape. No! More scooter escape. On the side note, I missed just a few kingdom coins. So at this point I'm definitely preparing for them. I've been over here. As if in the previous attempt, I wasn't really prepared. But on this one here, y'all. Foreign shards. Well, 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 that's the tip of the first one right there, y'all. Aha! Sharp shooting under siege, y'all. Yes. All right. Away we go. Yes. Woman's trash. Phew, we're safe. What building? What? Oi, yeah. Right, hey. Right. That's perfect, I tell you. No. Yes. Outside the rotating maze. Well, this right here is actually the original crazy path, though. In any case, though, I want to come this for this part here. So, if you're just watching, if you're new, subscribe. Check out the other parts. Because everything in between. I shall see you in the next one. Right, take care and peace out.